And more breaking news right now. The state has cleared the way for gas injections to resume once again at the Aliso Canyon storage facility in Porter Ranch. It's been largely out of service since a four-month natural gas leak forced many people to leave their homes. Today, state regulators said with new safety protocols in place, the facility is safe to operate and can reopen. Even so, it will be operating in a limited fashion.